We're here for Tiny Mike.
Rudy Chetty with CJ. CJ, say hello.
Hello.
Tell us about your modernization journey with Luma. How has AWS helped?
AWS is an enabler, not only for Luma, but for everything that I can see here. It wouldn't be possible to build up a business like ours without a business like AWS.
If I had to phrase it a different way, why AWS?
Because it's the more efficient and it's the best enabler, not only in terms of technology, right, but also about the reach. Having AWS as a partner allows us to go further.
Tell me about your shirt.
All you need is love and a bass guitar. But I'm an amateur musician, so yeah, I collect guitars. And
collect them, but you also play them.
You wouldn't call it play, but I call it play.
But what about this one, man? This fine threads here. Tell me about it.
I bought this in a casino.
You didn't win it in a casino.
No. I lost $100 in bought.
You lost $100?
This shop.
Do you have a favorite AWS service?
Oh, my.
You can say all. That's an answer, too.
I love Bedrock. I love
Bedrock. Amazon Bedrock.
I love the marketplace. So I love all those things that really help with my business.
What do you think if we teamed up and we listed your shirts on the marketplace?
We're going to make a lot of money,
right? So tell me more about your Gen AI aspirations in your company.
The best thing about Gen AI is that I believe that finally the market is understanding that Gen AI exists to enable creativity, not to replace it. So the human factor is getting more important with Gen AI, not the opposite.
Any final thoughts for our viewers?
Please check out lumalabs.ai. You're going to have a tons of fun. It's going to change your life.
Change your life like this shirt has changed mine. Thank you, folks.